What is this? It's a warehouse. Okay. Oh my god. Every single time. Every single time. Oh my god. Yeah. I guess so, right? I'm a horror streamer, right? Yeah, sure. Loving it. Oh, there's the rope. I can't help it. I'm still ill. It's amazing that we pay them for that. I hate the dentist. I think I'm just going to stay in here for the rest of the night. I think that's a safe place to be. I don't think I need to venture out. Whatever we're going to scrap here, I don't think it's necessary anymore. Where's this hole that I'm supposed to use this rope on? What's this? What's that noise? Oh, I hear him. Go away. This. Okay, cool. Now go down. Alright. Ow. You've been unconscious? That just tells him exactly where you're at. Touch my scissors, you die. Okay. Don't touch the scissors. Oh, there's a lot of scissors. Oh. Okay. God damn it! Oh my God! Good clip. Now we know what happens when you touch his fucking scissors. Upstairs. What are you? Fucking creepy ass thing. Karen, I'm unsure, but the employees may be stealing again from the supply room. I put a key in the safe box on the support, customer support room. 3482. 3482. I didn't know what to do. I locked up again. God damn. Oh my God. Dave's got me on edge. Fuck you. I think if you walk, it's better. I think that's it. What's the combination? Did you guys remember? You guys didn't remember, did you? Fuck. I remembered. Not yet. Game is low-key terrifying. I don't like that at all.
Fuck. He's still out there, too.
Where's the exit?
Dead.
This ain't right. How'd I end up back here? I'm shaking. I'm literally shaking. Like, I'm sweating. Like, I'm cold sweating right now. It's like the last thing my body needed. Oh my God. Be a horrible clip. I want to get him moving again so I can get him to. So I can get the full cycle and I can get to the exit, I guess. Come on, dude. That was really close. Please go away, please go away, please go away, please go away. Please go away. Away! You're not supposed to run with scissors, you asshole. Well, that's a problem. I don't know where the exit is. I'm in the wrong area. Probably gonna die now because I'm in the wrong fucking area. I do need to go that way, but but I hear them. God, I hate that. Oh, I hate everything about that. Cool. If I'd stop being a little kid and just freaking stop hiding in the closet when something scary happens. I did not mean to touch your scissors. I respect boundaries. I did not mean to do that. I'm sorry. It won't happen again. I just gotta find the warehouse, which I think is over here. Yes. Lethal. Okay, that's his door. Is that my friend? Am I under arrest? I have to say, it's one of the fucking better indie games that we've played in a long time. I have to say. I have to say, that was properly scary. Couple of things that I would recommend is a little bit more direction on where to go, what you're doing, what to see. But in all fairness, we've played games that are far worse than that. Like, far worse than that. Like, I give that a solid B+.